everyone, welcome to my channel. If you're watching me for the first time, hi, my name is Swati and I make videos related to fashion, makeup, beauty, lifestyle videos, cooking videos and many more. If you really like my channel, then please subscribe to it and hit the like button if you really like my videos. So let's move on to the video where I will show you how to apply kajal as an eyeliner in different ways. I have two different kajals with me right now. One is from the brand called Nykaa. The formula of this kajal is very soft and smooth. The texture is really really smooth, and whenever you apply it, you can easily smudge it out. So that's why I'm using this. This is the kajal from Lakme. It is Lakme Absolute One. It is smudge free kajal, so I need both. The kajal look that I am wearing right now, you can see, is a little old one. It is a thick eyeliner. If you can't carry this look for everyday wear, so you can also go with some simple look. The kajal that I am using here is the Lakme Absolute One. Starting off, I'm gonna apply my kajal to my waterline gently, swiping it up so that I'll get a nice pop-up of color. Trust me guys, you can try this kajal once because it is so black and thick and it just gives you a very natural black finish. Next, I'm going ahead and drawing a line on my upper lash line, you can see. Next, I'm going to smudge the edges of the kajal so that the edges will not look harsh and it would give a very nice smoky look. This is the finished look. It is so simple and it just takes you 2 minutes time to get this look. So you can carry this look to your office, to college, and wherever you are going, you can just wear this off. In the next look, I'm using the kajal from Nykaa. Here I need to draw a thick line on my waterline, so I'm using this Nykaa's kajal and dragging my kajal towards my lash line gently. Next, I'm gonna smudge my kajal with the help of a smudger. Always try to use a kajal that is very soft and powdery in texture so that you can easily blend it out. Then moving ahead and drawing a thick rough line onto my upper lash line. Basically, the trick of smudging the kajal ensures that the whole kajal will not smudge away totally or it will not stick to your whole eye area. To finish this look, I'm using the Maybelline's Hyper Curl Mascara. And that's it. With no time, you'll get such a beautiful smoky eye look without using any extra product, and with the help of a simple basic kajal, you're gonna get this look right away. That's it for today's video guys. Make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the like button if you like my video. Thank you so much. Thank you for watching.